गुड मॉर्निंग टीचर्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग गुड मॉर्निंग टीचर्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो हाउ टू प्रिपेयर क्वेश्चन पेपर ऑनलाइन इन गूगल फॉर्म्स. ओके, फर्स्ट ओपन गूगल सर्च, देन यू टाइप गूगल फॉर्म्स. ओके, आफ्टर दैट यू क्लिक ऑन द गूगल फॉर्म्स and you click on the go to Google Forms. Okay, so I will show another method how to go Google Forms. Just you click on here. google.com/forms. This way also you can go to the Google Forms. So both are same. Okay, now I'm going to show interface of these forms. So if you are new, first select the blank document and coming to the round, these are all the already created Google forms. With time it will show. So this is the name of the Google form. If you are not given any name, it will show as a untitled form. Okay, just click on the blank document. Okay, so let me explain the interface of this Google form. So this is the form name. If you want to give, you give the name. Here I am taking the example 9th mathematics question paper. If you want to give any name, you can give here. Also, these are the add-ons. If you want to add any applications, apps, here you can add. And this is the theme. If you want add color, background, whatever you want to put like this. So this is a background color you can select. If you change the color, is going to change. If you want to put image also, you can put. Okay, so this is the preview. Whenever you create any Google form, if you want to see how it look likes, it will show. You can see like this. Okay, this is one. So coming to here, I will take one example. I will show the examples, the how to prepare the question paper. You click here, google.com/forms. Okay, I will take one example. Okay, so this is a now in this way I'm going to show you how you prepare first. You type the school name. Kendra Vidyalaya Karnool, and description if you want to give the class, date, time. Here already I type here, I will copy here. Just you go, and if you want to description, you give the description here. Okay, this is a class. Just I'm taking the example. According to your need you can change the name. Okay. Then email address if you want to give. So this is the right option is a very, very important here. So add, if you want to add questions, just click on the plus, and this is very, very important. So you click here, email address, short answers, okay, then student name here. Name of the student or student name, whatever you want to give, you give the here. Just simple, I will give student name. Now coming to here, required means compulsory here. students has to enter the name, otherwise you will not take. If you want compulsory, just you make the drag and on. Okay, if you observe here, name it in this name here, there is one small red color button, star mark is there. Okay, means it is the compulsory. Like this it will show. If you not get, it will not show you. Okay. Okay, again after student name, if you want to add roll number also, you can add the roll number. You click on the plus button, you click the plus button, then you click the short answer, and here you give the roll number. Okay, so number means it will take all number, compulsory it will take number, and you give it. Now coming to prepare the question paper, this is the example. Question one, then again you take plus multiple choice. Now here you take the multiple choice question, because we want MCQs to prepare the question paper. You take the now question is there, so just here I will copy and you can paste. This is the question number one. Here the question is, to which quadrant does the point 3, -1 belongs to? Okay. So if you observe here, four options are there: one, A, B, C, D. So add other. Click on add option. Again, you click on add option. Again, you click add option. If you want to remove this one, you can remove it. Okay, add option. Here you type 1. For example, here first quadrant, second quadrant, third quadrant, fourth quadrant. So Roman 1 quadrant. Okay, Roman number 2 quadrant. Roman number 3 quadrant. And Roman number 4. Quadrant. Okay, so this way you can add this one. Coming to here now, if you observe here, you delete it. Now question number 2, if you observe here, the ordinate of the point -2, -4 is this question. You want to put here, just you if you want to type, you can type. Just go to copy, again you go click on the plus button, and here you paste, or if you want type question number 2, just I will show how to type here also. The ordinate of the point is ordinate of the point -2, -4 is. Okay, now here four options are there: -2, -4, -0. None of this. Just you click here and you click the multiple choice option 1. Add another. Add option. Add option. Add option. Okay. So -2, -4, -0. None of this. So -2, -0, -4, then none of this. Okay, this question is also important, so you have cut time question compulsory. Here also is this compulsory. Okay, coming to next. So in this way you can prepare. Now I will show you how this you have to give. So for example, this question, write the value of p of 2 if. So if you want to prepare this one. Now I'm going to show how to add the equations in Google form. Okay, so if you observe here, this question, write the value of p of 2 if p of x is equal to x square minus x plus 1. For this we have to add one app. So click on add, and you click on the add-ons. Here you type max equation. Okay, so this is the add Chrome web store, and so by using this we can type the mathematical equations. You click on here, then you click on the install one, and then continue. It will ask some permission. Okay, you click here, you select your mail ID, and you click the allow button. Okay, now this add-on is installed in your Google form. After that, go here, and here you click on here, you can select here Hypatia. Okay, to write this question, just insert. Okay, write the then click on the continue. So this equation and this equation I'm going to show how to type in the Google form by using the Hypatia. Okay, so this is the menu. So p of x is equal to x square minus x plus 1. Okay, here you type p of x is equal to, here you say, x square, then give minus x plus 1. Okay, so create link. So you copy this one. Click on this one and insert image. Okay, and here you give the by URL and you paste here the link. Okay, so you click on the insert image. So this way you can create the p of x x square minus x. Okay, here I forgot to type minus x. So this I have to write the value of p of 2 if p of x is equal to x square minus x plus 1. So you click here, select the Hypatia, click on the insert. Wait, it will load the. Okay,
So you click on the continue. Okay, so P of x is equal to x square minus x plus 1. X plus 1. So this is the equation. After typing the equation, just you click on the create link. Okay, you copy this link and here the image button is there. Just you click here to upload and you select the third option by URL and you paste the URL here. Okay, so this, then you click on the insert image. So this one, and these are the options 1, 2, 1, add option, add option, add option. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4 is there. So what is there here? -3, 2, 0, -3, -2, none of this. 0, -3, 2. And here you type. None of this. Okay, so in this way, and again I'm going to show another equation. So this I'm going to show x cube minus 2x square plus six, the coefficient of x in x cube minus 2x square plus 6. And this also you give here. Okay, again you add the question. So here question number 5, example question number 5. Now equation is there. Again you go to Hypatia, insert, edit or max. So x square, x cube minus 2x square plus 6. So it is loading. Minus 2x square then plus 6. Okay, then again you click on the create link, you copy and close the editor. And you click the here image and by URL paste here. Okay, so insert image. So in this way you can create the mathematical, type the mathematical equation by using the Hypatia. Okay, coming to the next one. Okay. Now this is one question is there. students has to do the okay. Coming to the example question number 5, and this is the question is there. Prove that a diagonal of a parallelogram divides it into two congruent triangles. For this, a student has to write the answer in paper and he has to upload into the Google form. So what we have to do, first go here and you write example question number 5. You type, prove that a diagonal of a parallelogram, prove that a diagonal of a parallelogram divides it into two congruent triangles. Now you have to take the option file upload. Okay, okay, this is important, this one. Now okay, if you observe preview here, so this is the school name, these are the formalities, name, email address, here optional is not, I am giving star mark, student name, roll number, this is the first question, this is the second question. Okay, like this you have to go, and this is the second question, this is the third question example, and this question is that here student has to write the answer in the paper and he has to upload the paper. Example, I will show, click on the add file. Okay, okay, example here I will upload one file, example notepad I will take, example here. Demo paper, okay, so file, so this is the student copy, demo paper, student copy, okay, file, save. Now desktop, here I am keeping demo, okay, save. Sample. Okay. You click it, this is a file name. Now I am uploading. So go to Google form, upload, select files from your device. Now select the sample. So this is the sample file and you click on the upload button. So in this way you can upload the answer of the student and you click on the submit button. Okay, so if I click the submit button, it will show we have to select the student name, so XYZ, roll number, but it will not take, you have to give roll number 1, and here their equation, this also, and this one example. Okay, in this way you can submit your answer paper to the teacher, so your span has been recorded. Okay, so in this way you can create the mathematics
क्वेश्चन पेपर। थैंक यू। ओके, नाउ इन दिस सेशन आई एम गोइंग टू शो हाउ टू अलॉट द मार्क्स। ओके, हाउ टू गिव करेक्ट आंसर आई विल शो यू। सो हियर द एग्जाम्पल इन दिस क्वेश्चन, इन दिस क्वेश्चन पेपर द मार्क्स 10 मार्क्स इज देयर। एग्जाम्पल, दिस इज द 1 मार्क एंड दिस इज द 1 मार्क, 2, दिस इज 4 एंड दिस इज फॉर 4 मार्क। सो 4 प्लस 4 8, 8 प्लस 1 9, 9 प्लस 1 10। सो टोटल 10 मार्क्स वेयर टू गिव। सो इफ यू अलॉट द मार्क्स, फर्स्ट यू गो टू द सेटिंग्स बटन एंड हियर यू सेलेक्ट द क्विज एंड यू सेलेक्ट द मेक दिस ए क्विज। ओके, एंड यू क्लिक ऑन द सेव बटन। ओके, इफ यू ऑब्जर्व हियर, आई हैव नॉट अलॉटेड एनी मार्क, दैट वाज शोइंग एट द 0 मार्क्स। जस्ट आई एम गोइंग टू द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, यू क्लिक हियर। सपोज दिस, एक्चुअली आई डोंट नो द आंसर। फॉर एग्जाम्पल हियर यू क्लिक द आंसर की, आई एम सेलेक्टिंग हियर दिस वन। ओके, 1 पॉइंट। ओके, इफ यू वन हियर इट विल एड द 1, यू क्लिक ऑन द डन। ओके, अगेन टू द सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, दिस इज डेमो ओनली, करेक्ट आंसर आई डोंट नो। सो आंसर की हियर आई एम गिविंग 0 इज द करेक्ट आंसर, डन। ओके, सो 2 मार्क्स एडेड, दिस इक्वेशन आल्सो, नन ऑफ दिस आई एम सेलेक्ट आंसर की, यू क्लिक ऑन एंड सेलेक्टिंग हियर नन ऑफ दिस, 4 मार्क्स आई विल गिव हियर। ओके, सो इफ यू क्लिक हियर 4, 6 विल बी एडेड। देन फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन योर टीचर हैज़ टू सी द मैनुअली। ओके, आंसर की 3, 4, ओके, डन। ओके, नाउ टोटल 10 मार्क्स इज देयर। नाउ आई वांट टू, लेट्स गो टू द, सो यू टाइप हियर एक्स, एबीसी रोल नंबर 4, दिस आई एम गिविंग हियर एंड हियर आई एम गिविंग 5. Okay, here this manually you have to add. Okay, add file. Submit. Okay, view score. Okay, only one answer is there. So this one is first one is right, one second one is wrong, those third one is also wrong, and for this question you have to give the manually. Okay, in this way you can check, give the answer and points. Okay, thank you.